You know, the older I get, the more I realize that the only thing that you actually regret in your life is not thinking big enough. It's not leveraging enough of your resources. It's not leveraging people, leveraging systems. It's not thinking big enough and actually pursuing that. At the end of the day, only thing that is limiting you is your thinking and your actions. So if you increase your thinking, you start thinking 10 times bigger, and then you increase the actions as well, you will start seeing much bigger results in your life. The only thing you should be aiming for, and this is a message for me as much as it is for you, the only thing you should be aiming for is absolute abundance. It's domination. It's obsession. It's the big things. It's freedom. Anything below that, and you're still trapped. Any goal that is smaller than freedom is not the right target. And to quote Grant Cardone, he says that the definition of 10x, the definition of the 10x rule is, how big does my idea have to become? How big do I have to make it in order for me to be protected and to create freedom? This should be your standard. So if you pursue a goal, which is, for example, increasing your income, and you only aim to go from a certain income to maybe 20% more, there's just not enough meat in that. There's not enough drive. There's not enough result. There's not enough change. And if there's not enough change, if the goal won't change your life, why would you change your life to get to that result? Make sure you set targets that are big enough and then actually break them down and start pursuing the bigger goals. That is how you build a successful 10x life. I'll see you in the next video.